My daddy was a miner, so he wasn't much around. Foraging for diamonds, a life spent underground. Daddy didn't talk much, he barely said hello. He simply muttered, "Hi-ho," and off to work he'd go. Daddy was grumpy. My mama was a princess who left her crown behind. Daddy was her true love, so mama didn't mind. I never knew my mama, but she could have been a queen. She married way beneath her. Beneath her knee, I mean. Oh, daddy's bed was lumpy, so mommy couldn't sleep. Daddy built a new one, so tall and so steep. 25 mattresses she slept upon. One night she rolled over, and mama was gone. So daddy was grumpy, me and my old man. A tale as old as dirt. A bitter, distant father in a tiny undershirt. Daddy up and left me good as dead. Now he lives in squalor, sleeping 7 to a bed. Oh, and if you could only see me now, Daddy, I'd invite you to the wedding, but you have to be this tall to get in. My bride-to-be is gorgeous, her wedding dress designer. The guest list will be major without a minor. La 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 la. Packs of royal lackeys playing violin. Strings of royal underlings, who will not let you in? Ha ha, ha ha, ha ha. Tricked out carriage. 20 stallions with a coachman named Raoul. Big reception with a boy band and a royal DJ by the pool. Yes, I can see my future, and so it shall be done. It's total domination with some torture just for fun. Cause I will have my wedding and I will have a queen. And once I get that crown on, you will get the guillotine. And I'll punish you, Daddy, cause I'm a grown up and bigger than you'll ever know. You're gonna pay, Daddy. It's any day, Daddy. I'm off to work.